The national flag carrier is also continuing to monitor and respond to COVID-19. Bahamas Air's daily routine involves all aircraft being thoroughly cleaned and sanitized in accordance with global travel industry best practices, applying disinfectants that are effective against the coronavirus across aircraft interiors, and that includes tray tables, seat covers, armrests, and seat belts. Additionally, Bahamas Air's flight crew have been appraised with updated travel industry practices, all in an effort to handle potentially sick passengers. As Bahamas Air maintains its regular flight schedule, the airline has not received any information about any international travel advisory at any of its scheduled destinations. Bahamas Air officials, though, will also waive change fees across all fare types to all destinations on its schedule through May 31st. In accordance with the airline's fare rules policy, new travel will have to take place within a year of the original ticket issue date.